Well, howdy howdy everybody. Boy, do we have a surprise for you guys. Got ourselves a new combine for bean harvest. Brand new. Brand new from 1986. Boy, she's a beauty. I'll get in the cab and we'll get this bitch fired up. And, well, we'll get her fired up and we'll tell you what's going on. Beepers and loudness and air conditioner's not working, but gotta do what we gotta do. So what's going on is, this is our old combine. We actually took it out of retirement last year, put it in the shed, in the cold storage, got it out last year. Actually used it for bean harvest last year. We gotta lock my door, that's why I locked my door. That pin in there, it keeps the latch up. Yeah, so we're farmerizing stuff today. Anyhow, it's been in cold storage. Since we got our 2388, haven't used this one very much, but we did end up using it last year for bean harvest for a little bit. The way things have been working out here the last few years, if I've been doing most of corn combining with our 2388, and our neighbor that custom combined with us has been doing a lot of the bean harvest because they got a lot nicer bean head and just things like that. And we work together on some custom work. Combine's corn with me when I need help. But currently his combine's been giving him fits. Motor went out and struggling to finally rent one. A little bit behind on bean harvest, so we drug this old girl out of retirement and we're using it. This head is actually set up for the 2388 for the header height control. So I've actually got to run the manually. Not the best situation in the world, that is for sure, but you know, it does work. Most of our fields are fairly flat, and this isn't going to be that many acres worth of work, but I did want to show you guys this combine, because a lot of people probably do not realize that we had this combine. It's a 1986 model, 1680. Got the incline auger, some of them didn't have that. Here, I'll show you the controls. Pretty simple and basic. I haven't got my business band radio put in here yet, but I'm not sure how much we'll use it. I run the height off of the little pointer there on the end of the head. I don't know if you guys will be able to see that. We're running the foot height off of that. We keep it right in the middle about where it does its best job on cutting and still has flexibility. The window on this machine's terribly dirty because, well, the air conditioner don't work, so cut the doors open a little bit. So I ran this a little bit yesterday and then last night a little bit. This is our first 50-acre field we've combined with it, and I've got probably, I don't know, 15 acres or so left in this field. So anyhow, that's what we're doing today. I'll come back here in a little bit, and we will show you guys the outside of the combine when we're dumping maybe or something, and kind of go from there. But we've owned this combine since I think about 2000. Too much power. I'm the power gain about maxed out. I think we got it when I was a 7th grader, so we're talking we've had it since I've been, 15? So probably 15 years we've had this combine. Yeah, I'll show you guys the outside of this old girl when I stop here later on. So, anyhow, we'll see you guys again.